Let's go ahead and walk through this. This is a medical report, how to give a medical report, when to give a medical report, what are the circumstances of a medical report, what's the difference between a medical report and a narrative report. So let's talk about the medical report. All right, so let's go ahead and first of all, what are the goals of the medical report? Goals of the medical report are to justify the need for past, present, or future care. So medical report becomes very important for several reasons. Report on the present status of the patient. So a medical report is a it's a shot, it's a snapshot in time of where the patient is at that present time. That's it. It's just a snapshot in time. And the therapeutic goals and the timelines, estimations of and expectations of recovery. So essentially, the medical report is a snapshot in time of how the patient is doing right now.